Okay, we're going to a fucking cathedral. Sister is nuts.
What? Me?
He's a fucking head.
All right. You, you girls find work. It seems there's only one of these dark purveyors left. So here's what we're gonna do. Juliet, you attack from the front. I'll take out the bastards from here. Cordelia, you head this way. And Rosalind, here. Together, we should be able to find this last bastard. Got it?
Yes, Daddy.
Yep.
Rosalind?
Check it out! I gave it a makeover!
I am not a dick.
Son, if you don't quit acting like a fruit, I'm gonna stick you in the juicer. Now, come on.
I can't take this anymore, Juliet. I'm just slowing you down.
I forgot how much I like this.
Okay, or a mailbox or something, because I don't want to go any further.
I'm not going without you.
You know, if they had added the actual anime character's hair, like with fucking Chiyofusa and Hanyu, I think her name was from Koroidezama wa Desuka, it would have been a lot better. Like, I can see them not adding Ray's, because Ray's is fucking nuts. It looks like she has two antennas sticking out of her head. But why not Psycho's? I mean, come on, at least you could have added Psycho's.
Yes, I can. Because I love you so.
What is that for?
All right, let's get moving.
Yeah, kick some ass!
Ooh, yeah.
Come on, guys, kick some ass!
Let's go! Kill me already!
Crescent moon. You know, I like how it was a full moon earlier. Oh, fighting in that costume is pretty scandalous. Sure. That's all that said. Bunch of rockers. I guess this is the rock and roll area. Rock and roll's on me, man. Actually, I think it is. I think it's a dude on a bike, if I remember correctly. Ouch! Stop hitting me! I mean, I know you're supposed to hit me, but don't hit me. Chainsaw doesn't work. Well, actually, it kind of fits her a bit better. Being as Ray uses a staff over a sword, but, eh. Is that a chick? It's a female zombie! The rockers don't look nearly as good in the female form. Rosalind, were you driving that? I have no bullets. And fire.
Seen it? Not so bad, huh?
You took away my choice, Juliet. You're making me no better than those zombies.
Headshot.
Juliet, I hope you work things out with your boyfriend.
Be efficient. Be polite.
Hey.
And be ready to kill everyone you meet. I'm not a serial killer, Dad. I'm an assassin. Difference is, one's a job and one's mental sickness. I need to get out of here. Thank you. Ouch. Okay, this motherfucker's pissing me off. I wanted to jump over him. Worked. Try to jump over him. Ouch. Damn it. Chopped him in the balls and it cut his head off. See you, Cordelia. I think the game glitched. Oh no, it didn't. Bullets. Pop. Okay. Come on, you Zeta sons of digits. Okay, Jigsaw.
Your sister is just as crazy as the zombies.
Let's go to camp together.
Faster and back, Cordelia.
Yay! I somehow killed three.
Pop it!
And that's a guy I killed two. I guess Cordelia's kill count is mine.
Chainsaw works on a car. You know what? I don't give a fuck. I'll chainsaw a car.
Boom. Fuck you. Boom. Fuck you. That it? Wow. Bunch of bullets.
Yeah.
Okay.
I think those zombies were trying to bukkake me.
Don't! Oh! Why? Why would they? No. Ugh, hate. I hate that guy now. Jesus Christ. I am a girl. In the game, not in real life. Oh, what the fuck?
It's a party! Sweet!
Where am I going now? Why not? That actually worked out well. I'll be damned. Dick! Oh yay, Cordelia's here. I got a bunch of fucking dancers. Dimmix, what are you doing controlling zombies? From Kingdom Hearts has suddenly got fucking zombies now. God damn it. Wasn't I just over there? amazing how I've played this entire game with that one move. It's worked out so well. Alright then. Die. Now my dogs are going nuts. Fucking cat! Or something. I wasn't aimed for that. Huh. Whoa! Hang on.